pretty close to zero point. It's been sitting at 11.61 for, I mean, you would expect some fluctuation, some drop in voltage, but I've got everything looped back to itself, and I've got a couple other little secrets that I'll share in some upcoming videos, but I'm not just running the power back into itself. I'm picking up some power from these coils, and then I also have a circuit down there that is doing some special things. And as you can see, that voltage is just stuck, dead set. It's not on hold or anything. It's just stuck at 11.61. Just holding. Well, I'm going to go back to the office and then come back to see how much...